heard people talk about Nebraska having so much tradition.
Yeah.
I mean, how much did that put a chip on everybody's shoulder?
Really doesn't put a chip on our shoulder. We look at every game the same. It doesn't matter who you're playing against. Every game, next game is the most important game.
On your freshman year, you guys had a bowl game. Yeah. You know, but you were obviously a freshman, didn't get a ton of playing time now. Senior, what does it mean to you to get back? Obviously, I know you got a lot more to play for, but obviously, this is a big win for the program.
It means a lot. It's always been one of my dreams to lead this team to a bowl game. The next step is finish out the season and get a win in the bowl game.
How big was the turnover just to kind of turn the momentum at that point and flip it back in your direction?
Yeah, that was a big momentum change. We was talking about that a lot on the sideline. Me, the big play, somebody step up, and luckily it was me.
Obviously, it seemed like in the first half they were really throwing a lot of stuff at you. I know it was a great first half. Second half, though, like last week, you guys kind of shut them down and held them 10 points. Big part of why you guys got to win. What kind of adjustments did you guys try to do at halftime, or what did you talk about?